How's it going, eh? This is Gordy LaFondue. Look at that. Look at that. Those are smelt. It's smelt season. They're pulling them out of the ice right now. This guy's, he must be out of work or laid off or something, because he's doing it like three hooks at a time, eh? And so far, by his count, he's got 20 dozen. So, ice fishing is a wonderful time. It's a lot of fun. It's you got to be safe though, because you got to make sure the ice is nice and thick. And you go out there and you just catch them like nobody's been. Look at these things, holy Christmas! And you want to talk about good eating? What's nice about the smelt is to clean them's real easy. You use a pair of scissors, you cut the head off, and you run your the thumb up. Ladies, don't get squeamish. Run your thumb up their bellies, pull their guts out, and then you fry them. You eat the head, you eat the bones and all, and the best part, really, in my opinion, is a nice crispy tail. So the smelter in, you just got to look for them. I'm a little pricey right now, but the price will go down as the season goes on. And this is Gordy saying, this is something, if you got time, and especially now with the ice being as thick as it is, go on out there and catch you some smelt. And I'll talk to you later.